Fight like your life depended on it.
This is a great opportunity. This is the most fun part of the season. I'm going to talk to you today about three things that I've always talked to my teams about before the tournament. The first one, defense. Sometimes offense doesn't work the way you want it to work, but defense can. The second is rebounding. In tournament time, teams that own the boards generally win games. And then the third thing is mental toughness. Stay focused and play each play. When you're on the court, you be a player that makes all four people around you better.
legacy has been, you know, tremendous. And I'm so proud of you for that. One, two, three.
Bears. Bears.